This is why I hate Apache products. I just want to use my HBase shell to interact with my HBase from a container. Let's see. Take some time. Oh. Unable to load native Hadoop. What the fuck is Hadoop? Library from your platform. I don't give a shit. Should I have one? Nobody told me so. Using built-in Java classes where applicable. What? Okay, well, it's a what the fuck? Is that a stack trace? What the fuck? Why do I have a stack trace in my command line interface? What? Keeper exception, connection exception, keeper error code. Why the fuck should I care? Just tell me that I cannot connect to my host. What the fuck is wrong with you? Well, anyway, let's just get some status, shall we? Maybe it's nothing. Okay, it's thinking. Hmm.